we're just filling up, so do your kit exchanges.
A what?
Only donators can select the class. It's a way to keep funding the server cost, as well as give the donators back a little something for their financial contribution. So, yeah, no blacksmith yet. So, so we got everything but a blacksmith. So we're just waiting. If you guys want to come in, of course it is. It's the only way to be fair. Because they help pay for the server, so they should get some perks. Getting lag on the stream, huh? Yeah, builder is the most common chance to get. Yeah, if you don't need food, if you're not hungry, you know, just get a piece of cake and then get out of here. As you can see, I expanded the room a little bit so people won't get as stuck as much. Again, I'm going to work on re-regioning it, and we'll make little side rooms and all that stuff. But for now, I wanted to focus on code, so... not never, and they have parents. Kids have the most disposable income with no overhead. Lols. Hey, I got a mortgage, I got electricity, I got cable, I got gas, I got water, I got car insurance. I can't afford medical insurance. Yada yada yada. At any rate, but again, this is not a job, this is just for you guys to have fun. We use all the stuff to upgrade the server. Speaking of which, because of that, you'll now see, does it list out of who? Let's see. I think I got it. Okay, see, 70 players. I upped it to 70 players now, so we can definitely, actually I better undisguise here. So that way we can now hold at least 70, I believe. I'm just doing that as a test. I upped it from 50 to 60. Because of that upgrade, but we're gonna put it at 70 and see where the RAM's at that point. And we may even go up beyond there, because we are getting a lot of support from you guys, so as you guys help out, we'll just keep on getting bigger and bigger. So be patient as we fill up here, because we've still got some room. Getting close. What's your question? Yeah, I don't know what to tell you about the laggy stream, Prebris, other than I have seen a specific hardware card that you can get for the XSplit software to have it render part of that for you, but other than that, there's not much I can do about it. If they had a USB version, that'd be nice. Maybe one day. It's only five per month for VIP, plus other perks will be added in the near future. Pay to host the server, yada yada. That's why if you get lag, it's not related to the server, other than unless you just have, you know, of course it's in Belgium, so a lot of USA players, you know, I get a little bit of ping latency to it, but it runs pretty fast. And as on the stream, it may be laggy, and I know some people are saying it's a few seconds behind. There's a slight delay on it, but that's because I turned the video quality up when I started doing this so that, you know, it'd be fairly decent where you could read the text and whatnot. Well, that's a good question, Deschutes. If I got my own computer, I have a system that's fast enough to actually serve it. The problem is that home internet is, you know, it's cable, it's fast, but you can only have so many connections at a time before you end up with lag. So it doesn't matter how fast the computer is. It would be that I'd have to get a computer and then let a web host company that has a T1 line, and they let me put that on their network. But yeah, if this got really popular, let's say there's hundreds of people playing it somehow, we will end up, we'll grow as we can. I would love to do that. And yeah, sitting in spawn waiting for people to get going isn't the most entertaining thing, but just hold your horses. I think we might have a blacksmith, so we might be able to get started. Not yet. We still need a few more. Yeah, I want 100 people at least. 15 is too low to start. Well, I can't force people to show up. Just gotta get on in. We started late tonight, so some are off doing other stuff, but I did do a Twitter feed. Ah, see, there's another person. Welcome, Devin. That's fine, Blackout now. You can come back later. We'll still be here. There's other things that I wanted to tell you guys about that I made upgrades in here, but I cannot think of what they are right off the top hand. Let's see if you look at my notes here and see if I can see. We did the cooks thing the other day, so cooks make food easier. And, yep, MCMMO. Ah, I'm glad you enjoyed the music. I try to stream some fun music, so it's, well, you know, Minecraft music's fun and all that, but, you know. I'm still working on a kill scoreboard. I'm not finding a plugin that really works the way I want with 1.3 yet, so it might be something to something I might actually have to script in. I have some ideas on how I can do like on death events and then add a variable and then add it account number to it and stuff. One I did see allows you to personally go hound, you know, see what your score is, but you couldn't see like a top score and all that sort of thing. So I'm still looking, but that is on the way. And like I mentioned before, spiders can now run faster and they can jump a little bit higher. And I'm working on getting it to where they have, you know, more like the original where you hit them with the fire eye or whatever. I mean, the spider eye. But for now, they're just throwing splash potions. So you got to be careful when you throw those so you don't hit your teammates. On top of that, blazes now are fire resistant. So they can lay down that fire and run on through it. So getting closer. There's some people are starting to show up. They're knowing. They know what time it is. I didn't get any work on the forums done that I wanted to, so it's still a little bit behind. But it is workable. You guys can post on it. I just wanted to clean up the layout of some things. And the assassin will now show up. Do 4/W. So you can see what we got. Still haven't got a blacksmith just yet, but I have a feeling we will. Yeah, get bones to the alchemist. Oh, wait. Get bones to the, I've thought about it. This whole spawn area is going to be, reworked. It's just kind of a starter area for now. But, yeah, it's going to get reworked. I'm going to have little side rooms where you guys can go off and, you know, kind of do like a parkour thing so you're not just waiting around. But ultimately, you guys should be tossing items to each other constantly in here. I mean, that's the reason why this startup round happens. And I see people doing it. Some people aren't. Some people are trying to glitch up to the top or whatever. And welcome, Kniving Hitman. We out of cake? All right. Well, I can fix that. Sure can do that. You guys are going to want to step out of the room or you're going to get stuck by the cake. You're going to need to get out of the room. I think I'll have to move everybody here. Coming up. Because this cake will pin you in the corner if you... I got stuck on one map where there was cake here and then there's spider webs on the ceiling and the monsters just swarmed me. Okay, we're just going to get a few more people. Yes, three. Not yet. We're getting close. Ah, thank you, Nighting Hitman. That's awesome. I appreciate everybody who follows. That really helps us out, and that gets the word out for whenever people want to know when the server's up. Yes. If we end up getting, we've got 20 people. If we end up getting up to 30 in it, and it doesn't happen, I will probably pick somebody. I don't currently have it on here right now. I don't have that. I should. I'm sure there's a good dubstep or electro version of it. But if you tune in tomorrow to my stream in the afternoon, 1 p.m. Central, I do a radio show, and I do take requests. So I have to start it as soon as we get enough people. We need at least one more blacksmith to get going, so it's really up to the players. But we're starting to get a few more people in here, but we're definitely going to start it soon. And yeah, hey Tony, what's going on? Welcome, come on in. We're just about to get started. This one right now, this is the Pikachu song, and I'm trying to see. Oops, move that out of the way. I think this is Pikachu Girl, or Pika Girl. It's a happy hardcore Pikachu song. No, and you already got your classes. The only people that can pick them are going to be, there we go, a couple more people showing up. So just be patient. Only donators can pick. Sorry. Oh, the one before it? The song before it was, it was called Anime Dubstep. They didn't actually put the name of the song, but I was looking for some anime dubstep, and that's what showed up. Oh, two songs before was, was it Skrillex? Love You Forever, maybe? Did we get a blacksmith? Okay, if we got a blacksmith, we may start here in a second. We'll see. Oops, for SHW. Okay, get ready. Toss your items, folks. Sorry to hear that. I'll actually change this one off because not a lot of people are a fan of happy hardcore music, so we'll go on to Sheep with Trucks. Okay, hurry up and get in because people are getting impatient, so about 1 minute to start. Now, what I also put in is a script last night that auto-starts the game for us. It'll get everybody in the spawn, and it will get us to... it'll start the timer for when the second night happens. So once we start, that's when we start. And it'll say, hey, it's the first night, it's the second night, you know, and then it'll say, what a horrible night to have a curse. If you know what game that comes from, you get extra bonus points. But when it says that, that's second night, and I'll pick an assassin. I spent about an hour and a half trying to code in an auto way to do the assassin picking, I figured out how to do the Boolean logic to be able to generate who it should be, but associating who it should be to that number has been difficult. So I've heard of them, but I don't think I have anything by them. So come on in, folks. Just about to start. So if you want to get in now. If you got some buddies you want to come in, get them on in, because we are just about to start. Oh, Minecrackers? Oh, I don't know. The person who originally did DvZ is Rob from Unforgotten Realms. Another gentleman, I can't think of his name off the top of my head, but he's the guy who owns the server, and then Rob kind of came up with the idea. And then another gentleman had made a plugin, but it only worked with 1.24, and it was really buggy. So, almost, actually. Out of cake again. Okay, I'm gonna lay down one more round of cake.